Our pocket suburban home must be a welcome change from that alley you were sleeping in.
I really enjoy living here, but it's on a move.
It's the funniest, most touching half hour on television.
Charlotte, what's that smell?
I set the couch on fire again.
Yeah, I can help you with that.
And this week, it's a very special Just the Five of Us, where an attractive blonde lady tries to steal Jimmy away.
Now you're talking!
Just the Five of Us, Friday nights on...
Now make me lose my cool!
All right, Miss, I'm going to save your Vera, mate.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know that wanker Diaz, the bugle master? He's got your boy Lugs. Word is your mate tried to jump him. Didn't jump high enough, if you know what I mean.
Where did he take him?
Ah! Oh, all
in
right.
Plain English.
Keep your bonnet on. They got him across town to the junkyard. Bloody hell, you nutter!
There goes my careful planning blown to shit. Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
He killed my brother. What do you expect me to do, mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure. I guess. Nice to see you too.
Let's get out of here.
Power's off near. Follow to me, the skies come to tears. A boss to lose their stone.
Get patched up and meet me on the bridge to Star Island, okay?
Okay, I got you.
Tony, right here on Flash, your hot source for hot, flashy hits. When these guys are done with me, I'd walk like an Egyptian or a cowboy.
Where did you get that bag?